Jen, and I am here today in Matanuska Park, and we will be practicing Tai Chi. It is the Yang style 24 form, and we practice it as a meditation. So here we go. We're going to start off with a few deep breaths just to get settled in. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale. One more time, inhale. Exhale. Gathering chi. Inhale. Push down, exhale. Lift up, inhale. Exhale. One more time, inhale. Exhale. The other way, inhale. Push down, exhale. Inhale. Let's do one more on each side. Inhale. Yeah. Okay. We'll do the form. We'll do the form. Step out. Arms come down, pull the left foot back and left kick. Bring it back into preparation. Step out with the left palm facing the back. Lead with the wrist. Golden rooster. Balance. Step down. Step out with the right. Golden rooster. And step down and the right hand goes under the ball. Fair lady weaves the shuttle. Step out. Block and push. Shift the weight back, 45 degree pivot. You're facing the back and the right hand is on top of the ball. And step out, block and push. Right foot comes in. And the left toe is out. Needle at the bottom of the C. And the left foot back. Lunge forward with the left. Pivot. And bring the right foot back. Take a step and the punch. Okay, let's do it again.
Okay, left kick. Bring it back into preparation. And step out. Lead with the wrist. Inhale. Golden rooster. Exhale. Step down. Inhale. Step out. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. The right hand goes under the ball. Step out. Exhale. Shift the weight back. 45 degree pivot. The right hand is on top. Inhale. And step out. Exhale. The right foot comes in. And the left toe is out. Bring the left foot back. Exhale. Bring the right foot back. And the punch. That was good, right? you know, with our, it seems like these days there's so many things that's out of balance, right? Just so, you can just feel it. It's just so out of balance. And I think we just, you know, whenever things are out of balance, there's two ways to fix it, right? You can either take back some excess, right, or else lift up the deficiency, right? That's really the only way you can do it. But it all starts off with noticing, you know, noticing when these things are happening, and then we have our choices of what we can do. We can practice that in Tai Chi as well, and there's many places where you can feel that excess of the yang, actually. And I'll just pick out I'll show you a couple, but it's throughout the whole form. So notice it throughout the whole form that it should be very even in your gathering and your expression. And in the first part of the form, it's pretty easy, right? Because it's nice and flowy, and so. But then the second half is a little bit more difficult. But there's specific places though where it's like it's pretty. I always think of single whip, because that's really heavy on the yang, and then all you have to counter that is that preparation. And so you have two choices. You better make, you know, more energy in your preparation, and then rein back that single whiff, because you're here and you're exhale, and then I'm sorry, the inhale is the preparation, and then the exhale is the single whip. And it should, you should have the same amount of energy in both, right? And if you notice the second, you know, because there's two single whips, that second one is actually more challenging. Because the first one, you have this nice like movement of that gathering, but you don't on that second one. Well, do it again and then see if you notice that. The punch at the end is another one, because everybody wants to give it their all with that punch, right? Because it's a punch, but really that preparation is this. And so you're gonna have to either put more energy into that or else rein back that punch. You don't have to give it your 110%, you know, but anyway, the idea is to have an awareness, you know, is to have an awareness of these imbalances and then see just within yourself, how do you self-regulate it, right? To find that balance. Because it's always about balance. I mean, if you want health, it's always, always about balance. We'll do it again. How was that? Yeah, it was good. You kind of get a sense of that. So with each movement, you know, there's the two parts. There's the inhale and the exhale, or gathering and expression, or yin and yang. You know, however you want to think of it, but think of it, you know, with each movement, and be intentional in trying to find that balance. But like I said, in most cases, it's really bringing up the yin, you know, because there's always usually too much yang. Let's do it again, and see if you can find a little more balance, right?
Thank you.
Okay. Those two dogs kind of distracted me, but it's all a part of the practice, right? Of like, right. Like staying focused, right? When two cute little dogs are by. Okay, I think we have time for one more time. Are you guys sensing that second single whip? Do you know what I'm talking about? That it's a little bit more to like, right? Right, because you're right here, and so this is all you've got, and so you're gonna have to like, you know, figure it out. No, I'm kidding. we'll do it again. We'll do it again. See how it goes. Thank you guys for practicing with me. Thank you.